everyone. I am Suhani from BCAAQ Batch 3, 4th Sem. Today I am going to present a board presentation on a topic NAND gate and NOR gate, which is given by Amit Shukla sir. So what is NAND gate? NAND gate is a logic circuit having two or more than two inputs but only one output. It is also known as NOT or AND gate. It is followed by AND gate by using NOT gate. So here is the symbol of NAND gate. The input 1 A and B. Using NOT, here is the logic expression of NAND gate is A dot B bar, and here is the truth table. In this total part is N is equal to 2. So the product of A and B 0 0 0 1, and using NOT gate it inverts and it converts in 1 1 1 0. So here is the output of NAND gate. In this output is low when all of input is high, and in output is high when any one of input is low, and all and vice versa. Here is the NOR gate. It is a logical gate having two or more than two inputs and but only one output. So the symbol of NAND gate is logic expression of NOR gate. Here is the truth table of NOR gate is, it takes two or more than two inputs, so N is equal to 2 to power N, 4, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. So in this the conclusion is that output is high when input is high, otherwise vice versa. Thank you.